turn, two steps to the one, two, hey, one. Good afternoon, everyone. Glad you guys could come and join me again. It's Line Dancing with Anita. And, well, we have some dances lined up for you this afternoon. They're not gonna be all walking dances. There'll be something little more to it. And we've done enough walking, so we should be able to do that like the back of our hands. I hope you guys are enjoying yourself, and I hope you're not sitting down on the couch and watching me. And I want you to join me, and let's keep those minds sharp. Remember, line dancing is the main benefit of line dancing is keeping that mind sharp. Okay, so let's see. I'm going to warm up today with Let's Do It Again. We've also done that dance before. It's a cute dance and it's a little mellow. So I'll just turn around and I'll just start the steps and hopefully you remember it while you'll feel it. Okay? All right, so my back so you can mirror what I'm doing. Okay, so the first step, you step out, bring it in, and cha-cha, left out, bring it in, cha-cha. Out, bring it in, cha-cha, left out, bring it in, and cha-cha. So you're gonna do that, the two sets of those, right? The next step after that, you're going to shuffle up right, shuffle up left, shuffle back right, shuffle back left. So that's a right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay? So let's add those two together to start from the top. Five, six, seven, eight, out right, bring it in, cha-cha. Out left, bring it in, cha-cha. Out right, bring it in, cha-cha. Out left, bring it in, cha-cha. Shuffle up. Right, left, right, and left, right, left. Back, right, left, right, left, right, left. Yes? Okay. We're gonna do that again. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. So each thing, each step we're doing two times. Okay? Let's see. The next step, sometimes I get brain freeze here. So many dances. The next step you're going to do is the booty roll step. So let's see, you've got muscle and shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Mm-hmm. 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 No, roll right, roll left. Turn, turn, roll right, roll left, turn, turn, roll right, roll left, turn, turn, roll right, roll left, turn, turn. So like you're using two steps to make that turn, okay? So let's take it from the top. Five, six, seven, eight, out right, bring it in. Cha-cha, out left, bring it in, cha-cha. Out right, bring it in, cha-cha. Out left, bring it in, cha-cha. Shuffle up, right, left, right, left. Back, right, left, right. Do it again. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Back, right, left, right, left, right, left. Roll it right, roll it left. Quarter turn to your left, right, left, quarter turn to your left. Roll it right, roll it left, quarter turn to your left. Out right, roll left, and roll there. Now, the next step, you're just gonna do two steps to the right and two steps to your left. Again, two steps to the right and two steps to the left. And that's the end of the dance. So it is a one wall dance. because the dance always starts on the front wall. So let's take it, let's do a full rotation and then we'll put the music on, okay? Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8. Out right, bring it in. Cha-cha. Out right, bring it in. Out right, bring it in. Cha-cha. Out left, bring it in. Cha-cha. Shuffle up. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Right, left, right. Do it again. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Roll it right. Roll it left. Turn and turn, roll it right, roll it left, and turn, roll it right, roll it left, and turn, roll it right, roll it left, and turn, two steps to the right, a step to the left, and right, and left. Start it over. Cha-cha. Out left. Cha-cha. So you start the dance over. It is a one-wall dance because the dance always starts on the front wall. Okay? Even though we hit all of the walls, still just a one-wall dance. Okay, let's go. Reminds you of summertime, doesn't it? Sitting on a stoop at night, right? It's kind of a long introduction. Right, bring it in. Out left, bring it in, and cha-cha. Out right, bring it in. Right, left, right. Left, bring it in. Left, right, shuffle out. Right, left, right. Left, right, left, back. Right, left, right. Left, do it again. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Roll right. For the turn. Roll right and turn. Roll right and turn and turn. Roll right and turn. Turn two steps to the one, two, hey, one, two, again. From the top. Out right, bring it in, cha-cha. Left, bring it in. Out right, bring it in. Out left, bring it in. Shuffle it up. Right, left, right, and left, right, left. Right, left, right. Do it again. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Booty roll. And turn. Booty roll. And turn it. And turn it. And turn it. And turn it. Turn it. And turn it. Two steps. Hey. Two steps. Started. I'm not a girl to linger, but I feel like a butterfinger. I want to do it again, do it again, do it again. Shuffle it up. Let's do it in the morning, sweet peas in the summertime. Feeling your sweet face, all laid up next to mine. Smoothie roll. Just getting good. From the top. All right, bring it in. Cha cha.
Do it again.
Shuffle it up. Do it again. Booty roll.
Do it again. 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 Do it again.
Two steps. Okay, that was Let's Do It Again, both the name of the dance and the song. All right, next dance we're going to do is Come On Home. We haven't done this one at this center, but it's easy enough for you guys to get it. So first step, I'm gonna turn my back to you so you can mimic me, mirror me. So wobble and wobble. Again, wobble, wobble. So that's a new step. We haven't done that. But I'm sure you guys remember the wobble was pretty popular back in the 60s. So let's just do it again. You step. And bring the other foot over, step. Okay? So wobble and step. Do it again. Here's the walk. Walk right, walk left, walk back, and slide up. So that second part that we added. It's a walk that you're pretty much familiar with. Walk right, walk left, walk back, and slide it up. When you get up here, you're gonna roll right, left, and right, left. You're gonna turn 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that will end the dance off. So, after you did your slide up, you're gonna roll it right, roll it left, roll it right, roll it left, and then turn 2, 3, 3, and 4. It's a count of, it's 8 beats, but you slow it up, that right is only moving 4 times. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Wobble, start it over, 4-ball dance. Wobble again. Walk right, walk left, walk it back, slide it up. Roll it right and left, right, left, quarter turn to your left. 5, 6, 7, 8, start it over. Wobble and wobble and wobble and wobble. Walk right, walk left, walk it back, and slide it up, up. Roll right, left, and turn 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let me clean up that roll. Roll right, roll left, and right, and left. And now turn 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come On Home is the name of this dance. Name of the song is also Come On Home.
Want to say thank you to Major Henry for allowing us to do this song. Thank you, Major.
5, 6, 7, 8. Wobble. Up. Oh, not yet. 6, 7, 8. Wobble. Walk right, walk left, walk back, bring it up, Roll it right, roll left, roll right, roll left turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, start over, wobble. Walk. Back it up. And pull it up. Roll right, left, right, left. Turn, 2, 3, 4. Wobble. I guess you can tell this is a four wall dance. Walk right. Walk back. Pull it up. Roll right, roll left. Turn. Wobble. You can put some shoulders in there if you'd like. Walk right. Walk back. Hey. Roll and 2, 3, 4, turn. Walk right. Walk back. Bring it up. Roll it. Walk right. Turn it. Wobble. Walk right. Walk left. Back it up. And bring it up. Hey. Roll right. Roll left. And turn it. Okay, that was Come On Home. This next dance is called What's Your Flavor? So, you rock, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And you're gonna repeat that again. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and back, tap, back, do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, back, tap, back, tap. Let's do that one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rocking. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back, tap. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Back, tap, back, tap. From here, you're going to walk forward 4 steps and turn. And walk. So you're making a quarter turn. So you're going to be now on your a quarter left from where you were. You were here, you made the turn here, and your quarter left. So let's take that again from the top. So we just, till we get there again. So 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right tap, left tap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right tap, left tap. Walk forward, 2, 3, and tap. 1, 2, 3, and tap. So when you get here to this wall, you walk to your left. You turn and you walk to your left. Okay? So after you do that, then the next step that you're going to do is you're going to dip right, dip left, turn, dip right, dip left. So these still are kind of easy dances that we're doing. So I hope that you are getting these steps in. Okay, so let's just try it one more time. We'll try it on the back wall because it's a two-wall dance. So we'll do it back here and then I'll try with the music. Well, let's start from the beginning. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8, rocking. 1, 2, 3, 4, and back, tap, back, tap. 1, 2, 3, 4, and back, tap, back, tap. Walk forward, 2, 3, turn, walk. Dip, dip, turn, dip, dip. And start the dance over and right, tap, left, tap. 1, 2, 3, and right, tap, left, tap. Walk 1, 2, 3, turn, quarter left. And dip, turn, dip, dip. So that is what's called the two-wall dance because the routine starts on both the front wall and back wall. Two-wall dancers, the routine either starts on your front wall or your back wall. Four-wall dancers, the routine starts on each wall. One-wall dance always starts on your front. The name of this dance is, What's Your Flavor? I'm gonna turn around so you can mirror. Rock it. 1, 2, 3, 4, back, tap, back, tap. 1, 2, 3, 4, back, tap. It's walk. Turn, walk. Roll it. Right, left, turn. Right, left. From the top. And back, tap, and roll. And back, tap. Walk it. Turn and walk. Roll it right and left turn. And roll it. And back, tap. And back, tap. Walk. Booty roll right, booty roll left, booty roll right. Start it over. And right, tap, left, tap. And right, tap, left, tap. Walk, turn. Right, left, turn. The top. That was What's Your Flavor. So the next dance that I'm going to do, I'm gonna slow it down some because it is a bit warm in here, and I don't know how you guys are doing out there. You know, you might be getting tired. So We'll do two slow ones, okay? All right, so I'm gonna turn my back to you. The name of this dance is LTM, which basically stands for Lie to Me. It's a song by Kim. It's a new song. They have a challenge out. Kim has a challenge out that he's asking people to do dances to this song. And he's gonna post them, so whatever. So this song, this dance is by Answorth Robinson. We've actually done a couple of his dances in this time that we've done these videos. Okay, so we haven't done this step today, but we definitely have done it before. It is basically a side cha-cha. So normally when we do the cha-cha, we go right, left, right, step up, and left, right, left, step back. This particular dance, we're going to do what is called a Lindy in line dancing. It's a line dance Lindy, because Lindy means something else in other genres. Okay, a Lindy is a side cha-cha. So instead of going forward, you're gonna go to the side. So right, left, right, one, two, left, right, left, one, two. Those are called Lindys. Okay, so let's try that. Five, six, seven with your right. Go right, left, right, step back. Left, right, go left, right, left, step back, right, left. Let's do that again. Five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, right, step back, left, right, left, step back, right, left. Okay. So those are Lindy's. We're gonna do two sets of those. So we're gonna do one, and then we're gonna do right, left. So two sets, okay? So let's do that. Five, six, seven, eight, right, left, right. One, two, and left, right, left. Let's do that again. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. This is the next step. One, and two, and three, and four. That step is called four corners, okay? So we're gonna do one, two, three, four. Yes, I hope we got that. Let's add that on. Five, six, seven, Lindy, to your right, left, right. One, two, left, right, left. One, two, and right, left, right. One, two, left, right, left. One, two. And, oh gosh, I'm getting tired. our next step is four corners, and two, and three, and four. Okay, so though that's the first two steps. The next step is a combination rocking chair and a cha-cha, a step cha-cha. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna step up, rocking chair. That's a rocking chair. Step up and back. It can be either on the left or the right, up and back. So in this particular dance, this is what the next step will be. You step up and back, step up, come back with a cha-cha-cha. Okay? You're gonna do that same thing on the left. Up and back, and up, back with a cha-cha-cha. Okay? Let's try that again. Let me see. Let's do that again by itself, and then we'll do the whole thing slowly. Okay? So you just came out of doing the four corners, one, and two, and three, and four. Step up, up. That's your rocking chair, and up, back with a cha-cha-cha. Step up, come back, and up, back with a cha-cha-cha. So let's take it from the top, slowly. And by the way, this is a new dance for me too. I just learned it the other day, and this is my first time actually teaching it, okay? So let's go. Five, six, seven, Lindy, Lindy, to your right. Lindy, to your left, again, Lindy. Four corners, three, and four, I'm messing up, back, and up, back with a cha-cha-cha, and up, and back, with a cha-cha-cha. That four corners bothers me. So let me see. Because he calls the step, the choreographer calls it a four corners. However, what he does is he does this. And four corners actually is with the knees. So let's just try that again. Let's try taking it from the top slow. And after we do the two Lindys, we're going to do the four corners as he calls it, but we're gonna do like this. Four. Okay, we're gonna do it just one time. So one and two and three and four. So don't double time it, okay? Let's do that again, just the four corners piece. So one and two and three and four. Okay, so let's take it from the top now, doing the Lindy's. Five, six, seven, eight, Lindy. Roll it right, left, and right, left. Rocking chair, up, back, and up, back, cha-cha-cha. Up, back, cha-cha-cha. How do you feel? I hope it's good. Let's do it one more time. As I said, this is new for me too, so I'm working it out while we're working it out with you. Okay, five, six, seven, eight. Lindy. And right, left, right, left. Rocking chair. And up, back with a cha-cha. Rocking chair. Okay, I hope we got that. If we didn't, please just rewind it. The next thing we're going to do after we do that, we're going to turn. So, You just did your left foot up and back, back, cha-cha-cha, turn, and rock, two, three, four. That is the end of the dance, okay? So going over that last piece from the rocking chair piece, okay? So step up, back, and up, back, and up, and back, and up, back. Here's your turn. Turn, and one, two, three, four. Start the dance over with your Lindy. Okay? I hope we have that. And I wonder, do you know what kind of dance that is? Is it a two wall, or is it a four wall, or one wall? I'll tell you, it's a two wall. I mean, a two wall, because it's going to start here and it's going to start here. So when I turned around and did the one, two, three, four, we got ready to start the dance over. So we're on the back wall now, right? Okay, so let's try. Let's see how we do. Turn my back to you as always. Seven, eight, Lindy. It's not a fact. I was your face. Around. from the top to Lindy's. Right, left, and right, left, rocking chair up and back and up and cha 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 and up and back and up and cha 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 and turn and turn and rock to from the top, Lindy. Right, left, and right, and left, rocking chair. Up back with a cha cha cha. Cha cha cha. Rocking chair. Up back with a cha cha cha. Turn, and rock it to 3 from the top, Lindy. Right, left, roll right, left, rocket chair. And step with a cha-cha-cha. Up, back with a cha-cha-cha. Turn, and rocket 2, 3, 4 from the top, Lindy. Right and right and left, rocking chair up, back with a cha cha cha. I hope that you guys remember it. And so when we once again meet at some point, I hope that we're able to do them. But you know, of course, we'll all go over them as always. I want you guys to stay safe and make sure you're following these rules so we can get out of this crazy thing that we're in. And hope to see you soon. Remember, hit me up on the email if you have my email, or call me if you like. Okay? All right. So enjoy the rest of the summer, and I'll see you.